Howdy, this is Scott from Vaddio in the applications engineering team, and we'll go over a quick video to show you how to do the connectivity on an AV Bridge Mini. There are very simple connections that are required. You've got a PoE power inserter that you would plug into the AC on your wall, and then network would go to the rest of your network in your facility. Power over Ethernet plugs into the jack, appropriately labeled network PoE. The next connection that you'll have is going to be a USB 3.0 connection. It is backward compatible to 2.0, but 3.0 and 4.8 megabits bandwidth works significantly better for performance. The other connection we would have is an RS-232 if you were using this with a third-party control system in a closed-loop environment. The video would be coming in on HDMI, and then near audio would be coming in from mic or line ins from a submixer and going into that connection point. And then the line outs from it would be going from output from here on another 3.5 millimeter Phoenix connector and going to your amplification system for your audio. And that's really it. So it's a very easy connection and should take very little time to incorporate into your system.